Happy New Year! We're here. We're live.
Really?
Here.
Oh, let me try that. It's supposed to go. That's not funny.
It's funny to me.
It's a little funny?
It's funny to me.
Okay, it's funny to her, so. Okay.
So thanks for being here, guys. We are going to make Coquito. Coquito is something we discovered in 2020. So 2020 actually was a good year.
It was the only good part of the entire year.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
So we're going to go ahead and make the Coquito first. And then if you guys want to chat or have questions or anything, you guys can feel free to ask. So Scott here is going to make the Coquito.
What?
So I'm going to adjust the camera. Mm. So we have all our ingredients.
Okay.
You will need a blender.
And we have one, so that's good.
We have, all right, this is the cocoa, the cream of coconut that we're using today. This is, I find it's better than the canned kind, which is the Goya. And we have it already measured out. So we also have evaporated milk, so one can. This is the easiest thing to make.
It's so easy.
It's so easy that Scott can make it.
that hurt.
Sorry. Hi, Tammi. Hi, Cam. Hi, Teresa. Hi, Mr. Barry.
Hi, Mr. Barry.
And Fanny Burgess. Hi, Fanny. So we've got Magnolia condensed milk. Those are the three liquids that you're going to put in. Then you're going to need cinnamon.
Cinnamon.
Allspice. Oh, not allspice. Cinnamon.
Some of the spice.
Cloves. And nutmeg. I gotta go get the nutmeg.
Damn it.
And a cinnamon stick. You're gonna need a bottle, because you want to put it in a nice bottle at the end. And you're gonna need the most important ingredients.
Whoa. It's working.
And then you might want to have one of these around too, because this is great for putting it into the bottle. All right, so let me go get the nutmeg. Oh, dear. Sorry, guys. Sorry. I just dropped the phone. All right, that's cool.
Yeah, the phone.
The phone just dropped. Sorry.
I had nothing to do with any of this.
Hi, Karen. Oh, Karen's here.
I had nothing to do with any of this.
Yeah, we've been drinking a little bit.
You were completely... Gah!
All right, so we have our blender. Scott's going to make it. Let me just go grab the nutmeg.
Okay. Right,
entertain them while
I'm... Okay, so she dropped the phone. If I drop the blender, right? I mean, we're equal, so I'm just going to push it over the edge here just to make... Oh, hi, sweet.
Very funny.
Okay.
All right, so we got the nutmeg. So here you go. Scott's going to make it. Ready?
What do I do, coach?
So you're going to put all the liquid in there first.
Okay, all the liquids. So can we go through? So the first one is?
Cream of condensed milk.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Sweetened condensed milk.
Okay. All right. Whatever that was.
Now you might need to use this.
Don't tell me what to do.
To kind of like scrape it out.
Well, yeah. Oh, out of that thing?
Yeah. Here.
It's so thick. Yeah, that you might need to.
It's very thick and you want really, all the goodness. Really sweet.
You want all the goodness. And that's what I'm doing.
Tammi says, oh darn, did you have to drop me on my head? Karen says, oh, you're cut off.
Okay, all right. So, yeah, getting all the goodness in there. Because that's the first ingredient I want to go through for the people who just tuned in. So the first thing that goes in, again, is, what's this called?
That's sweetened condensed milk.
Sweetened condensed milk. Okay, one container of how many ounces?
I don't know, just okay. One can.
If
one
this
can.
Is getting to the
all
point
right.
of...
Two,
just throw it all in there. Okay. Fraggy. And then this goes in.
Evaporated milk.
Evaporated milk. That's why I took one. Okay, I don't have to do anything weird with that. Okay, so that goes in.
Thank you, Fanny. She says we're precious. Here.
What's this?
All right, that is cream of coconut.
Okay.
So this is the kind we like to use. I use this for my cake as well, coconut cake.
Okay, cream of coconut.
Yeah,
cream of coconut. We couldn't fit it all in there.
Now, there is 14 ounces.
14 ounces. Yeah, that's very important.
Because the cream of coconut can is 14 ounces.
Okay. And we couldn't fit it all in this thing, so we have two little containers, right?
Yes. And Mr. Barry says, how are my neighbors? Oh, yeah, because Mr. Barry lives in Connecticut.
Oh, has he seen Bigfoot yet?
Have you seen Bigfoot?
Or the invisible man? I'm invisible.
There you go.
Okay.
So that's, you pour all the liquid in there, that's easy.
14 ounces. One more.
Oh, that one other, more.
Yeah,
okay.
Couldn't fit it all in that. 14 ounces of this stuff, whatever that is.
So is anybody making this with us? Because I did give you the ingredients and everything. No pressure. Kieran. Kieran said, my husband is laughing at you.
What? This is deadly serious. I'm so hurt.
That's okay. We're, you know, you can laugh at us if you want.
This is so important. It's like Dr. Frankenstein.
All right, next step.
I'm invisible. Oh, sorry.
Next step.
Okay, now what do I do?
Now you're going to just blend it.
Don't tell me what to do. Okay.
So blend it.
Okay, blend.
Okay.
Okay.
Very good.
This is stressful. There's like machinery.
Yeah, we're a little stressed.
There's machinery.
All right, now.
Yeah.
1.5 cups of rum.
Oh.
Yeah, that's the best part.
Okay, you do that.
All right.
Okay.
So this is pretty strong. You don't have to use 1.5 cups. You could even do it without the rum if you want.
With no cups, yeah.
I mean, but we like it.
Remember 2020 and then start drinking.
Exactly. Yeah, and so if you guys want to tell us like what your favorite part of 2020 was, because we do have a favorite part of 2020. Something positive.
Damn.
Something positive,
damn,
right?
Woman. Holy moly.
Oh, I should point this down so you can see.
Holy. She just keeps pouring and right, pouring.
So 1.5 cups.
Ah!
Sorry.
She's not herself.
I'll pour it in.
Okay.
Here, you gotta take it from here.
Okay. All right. Okay.
Wait, let me just make sure. Okay, 1.5 cups. That seems like a lot.
Because it is a lot.
It is a lot.
Okay. All right, press that magic button.
Tammi says, how about a road trip? Karen says, meeting you guys. Aw, thanks, Karen.
When?
That's her big high point of 2020.
Aw.
Karen, we love you.
Don't make me cry.
We love you so much.
You put up with us?
And we love Tammi.
You're all saints.
And Nathan.
You're all saints.
And Teresa and Cam, our new collaborator
Did
friends.
Did I mention they were all saints?
All right, so let me get the teaspoons because...
What am I supposed to do now? Tap dance?
Here it is. So it's...
All right, I'm bringing in...
I believe it's... So I don't have my recipe in front of me, but I think it's a half a teaspoon of cinnamon, okay?
Okay.
So all right, I'll measure it.
Okay. Just so, about ready to morph into...
I don't think you can really put too much cinnamon in this, so half a teaspoon.
Okay, from... yeah.
Half a teaspoon.
A teaspoon.
Quarter teaspoon of... cloves. Quarter teaspoon of cloves.
It was so...
Can you tell we've been drinking already?
We're totally fine.
No, we're fine.
We went in the hot tub and then... Nothing happened.
Bernadette is here and she says, we had some really good parts of 2020. Yay! Among them were our newest baby granddaughter. Oh, congratulations!
Oh, that's awesome.
In August. And our kids and grandchildren all being here for Christmas.
Oh,
that's amazing.
That's everything.
Congratulations, Bernadette. That's really
that's
awesome.
Family.
Beautiful.
Family.
Yep. Karen says, Scott, my husband Bob really likes your shades.
You can't have them, so...
Yeah.
So don't even try to steal them.
Didn't you steal them from your friend Beth?
Yeah, I did. I actually stole them from someone else.
All right, so the nutmeg. You don't want to overdo the nutmeg, but like a half of a quarter teaspoon.
So just a pinch.
So an eighth of a teaspoon, basically.
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
And I believe that's it.
That's it?
Yep.
So now... Okay. And this is all... I don't know
okay,
which,
so I'll
but
do that
it's
part.
Just one.
You don't need to mix it that long. that's good.
No, I'm not finished.
No, that's good.
That's good.
All right, so then you take your bottle. These make really, really nice gifts, by the way. Yeah, I should probably put that up higher.
Yeah, because they want to see me. Oh, ah!
Please don't.
I almost knocked that over.
Don't spill things.
No, I almost knocked this over. It's just so tall.
Okay.
Okay.
So what I was saying was these make really nice gifts. We gave Coquito to family members and friends this year for Christmas,
mm-hmm.
and they loved it. They all wanted the recipe.
Okay.
Now you take the funnel. Where's the funnel? Where's my funnel?
You just had the funnel.
Oh,
where's
no.
the funnel?
Oh, no.
Okay. I'm going to change characters now.
Here it is.
I'm going to turn into the... Oh, hi.
Didn't you say you had some surprise for me?
I'm a hen fat husband.
Oh, no.
What I gotta do now?
Is that your surprise?
Oh! What are you doing, woman?
Okay.
Oh, God.
Mr. Barry says, can you bring some yummy... Can you bring some me some yummy?
Oh,
you mean yummy Coquito, right?
Oh, okay. Can we have him arrested? Okay. All right. All right,
let me just say something about this, though, because the first time I did this, the Coquito went flying all
over. Be very careful.
Be very careful.
Right.
Right, so, oops. Hold on.
I'm so in pain.
So when it gets towards the top, you got to be careful that you don't overflow. And then you want to refrigerate this. Get it nice and cold. Okay.
Oh, see?
Uh-oh.
No, it's okay. Uh-oh. She actually told you what not to do, and then she did it.
And then I did it, yeah.
That is brilliant. I mean, I couldn't come up with that. Something that brilliant. But it's a good lesson. No matter how careful you are, it's still going to happen.
Yeah, it is. Okay. All right.
Okay.
Now you're going to have leftover. So we're going to stick that in the fridge, and we're going to enjoy that later.
How much later?
Well, we gotta get it chilled. Here, you put it in the
fridge. I'll kill you in the head of it.
Thank you. And then we have all this leftover, so we're gonna drink this tonight, actually. And I also wanted to let you know that this is really, really good with seltzer. So if you wanna like drink it and have a lighter version of it, you can just put some seltzer in a glass with some ice and then about a quarter cup of this.
Yeah, that's very good.
You wanna pour me a drink?
No.
Please?
Okay.
I really need a drink.
All right, whatever you say, darling. I'm gonna
read some comments here.
Okay, what should I pour it into? Like a cool glass or just?
I have some glasses over there.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. All right.
So Tammi says my birthday's in July. Cool, Tammi. And hi, HM says hi. I'm making mine now. Oh, cool. We have somebody making it with us.
Oh, awesome.
That's great, HM.
Tell us how it turned out.
And then Bernadette says, we always need visuals, LOL. And if I didn't see your comment, let me go back. See if I missed anything here. Karen, how about a road trip? Yeah, Karen, we're going to go to Paris, remember? With Molly. Hey, where's Molly?
That is
Molly's not here.
Mm.
Is it good?
Oh, my God.
Okay. Oh, we forgot one thing.
What?
This is the really, this makes it extra special. So you take a cinnamon stick, and you put it in the bottle.
Yeah, but then it gets clumpy.
No, it doesn't. The cinnamon stick doesn't get it clumpy.
Oh, what? We made it, and it got clumpy?
No, that was the rum. I put this in the rum, and that made it kind of weird.
Oh, okay.
So this goes in the bottle, and let it sit for a day or two, and it gets better and better with age.
Oh, okay. Yeah. In the final.
Yes, yeah. And make sure that you give it a good shake before you actually pour it, because all the spices end up at the bottom of the container.
Shake it, yeah. That's a mistake I made, yeah. That's a great idea.
And you could even serve it with like a cinnamon stick. It's really pretty. Or you can put like coconut around the rim. There's so many things you can do with this.
The more cinnamon, the better.
Yeah, and you can use this with cakes. So you can like spread it on the cake or put it in your buttercream.
Yeah.
Tammi says, let's see.
This is good stuff.
Where's that message, Tammi? She said, there's my favorite couple. Thanks, Tammi. I'm kind of like turning red here. Cheers to Barry, Barry Toys.
Cheers. Thank you for visiting and hanging out. We love you.
Thanks so much, you guys, for coming. And tell me, what are you guys doing for tonight? Are you going to stay up till midnight? Because we're going to be in bed by like 10.
I'm trying to make it to 9.
Yeah, I do want a drink. Thank you, Karen. Oh, wow. That's really good.
Yeah.
It's so good. Incredible.
Yeah.
Wow. Mm. You guys have to try this if you haven't tried it yet. Wow. This is my favorite part of 2020 right here.
My favorite part is Tammi.
Oh,
meeting Tammi.
Tammi.
She's so sweet,
she's
so
really
wonderful.
Sweet.
I love you.
Tammi and Karen.
And Karen, and everybody.
Everybody.
But Tammi.
Yeah.
But I'm sorry, Tammi.
No, we love you guys. And thank you so much for being here. And Happy New Year. Happy 2021.
Woo! I mean, that was last year.
Tammi says, read up, Lorelai. What does that mean?
Read up!
Karen says, just got home from work, so Beth is calling me before 9. I hear you. Yeah. I hear you, Tammi.
I worked 8 hours today. And saved lives with shipping medical supplies all over the world. Doesn't mean I'm a saint. It doesn't mean I'm not a saint.
All right, Henpuck husband, give me a cheers, and we're going to say goodbye.
Okay.
All right, cheers. Thanks so much, you guys, for being here.
Enjoy.
And we'll see you soon, okay?
Enjoy.
Bye.
Mm.
Love you guys.
Love you. Bye-bye.
She said, Tammi says, Scott, don't tell everyone we love each other.
I'm telling the world.
And Irene's here now. Happy New Year, guys, and wishing you all a better year. Thank you, Irene. Love you. Courtney is here. Bye. I love you all. Thank you, Courtney. You guys are amazing. Thank you, Fanny.
See you guys next year. Try this drink.
Yeah, try this drink, and we'll see you guys next year. Cheers.
Next year. To next year. It's going to be the best year ever.
Yes.
We're going to get silly.
Yeah,
we're gonna get silly and make great cakes.
Okay.
Okay. Cheers.
Cheers.
Okay.
Thanks, guys. Bye. Happy 2021, says Tammi. All right, how do I get out of here?
I don't know.
I forget how to do it. Oh, I do it here.
We'll just turn that off.
Bye, guys.